You were right to let your father.
I'm not so sure.
We could do nothing more. Nor could the Witcher, if she can be helped. The learned sage will know how.
Devil's.
Perhaps
sword.
You're right. Give me a moment. I must gather my thoughts myself.
Witcher.
Went to the forest for brushwood yesterday. Cowpats? None of those since they stole the cattle.
Oh, I
hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves. Ripped their guts out. But left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it. Makes it kill. Howls and bellows, nights something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Could tend to the beast for you, but not for free.
How much do you need? It's a lot. Truth be told, job like that, drop your ask a couple of crowns and we'll be set. It's a lot. But truth be told, job like that, Drop your ask a couple of crowns and we'll be set. That's a sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
Monster wiped out the whole pack. Fur when I rubbed against the trunk. Scent still there. Recently, I killed it. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. Both lost loads of blood. Thank you. prints. Fight lasted a while, but short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Recently, wonder what killed it. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. And short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Somehow. attract the Chort's attention. Smell this 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave.
faster.
Chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A chort? Fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers, then, Witcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.
How's the wood? You can try to win them all. You won't.
Sent my young'uns to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods! Alone!
You know how it is.
Boyce encased his armor. Like winter on the armor's plain, his eyes like embers in the fog.
Hey there.
Nothing to do, eh?
Well, I've lost something, have you?
What happened here?
Think stupid or blind? It's clear as day.
Tis also clear he's a witcher. Spare him your lip and answer.
I knows as much as yous, meaning nothing. But with a little learning, corpses can be read like books. Black and see. For the Reds. For the bridge.
We've merely seen to it that nothing goes to waste. Take this fine sword, for example. Found it in the rushes. Maybe you'd like to buy it.
Well, not like it can be useful to a dead man.
Truly reasoned. May it serve you instead.
Well, what do you want?
What?
Hey, you!
Mighty Witcher. You ought to come by Mulberrydale. See me forge. I'll have something for you. A gesture of gratitude. Thank you, Witcher. You ought to come by Mulberrydale. See me forge. I'll have something for you. A gesture of gratitude.
That's it, Roach.
Show me what you got.
Come on, Roach.
Surface here, dig their way out.
Come on. Faster. Go. Come on. Run, Roach. Faster.
Don't object to your white moon.
Gonna kill you!
Let's go.
Winds howling.
Thank you.
trace of power, it's gotta be.